The BBC has learnt the direct rail link between Shrewsbury to London is due to restart in May next year. The service was lost in 2011 when the Wrexham and Shropshire link was ended. But the Office of Rail Regulation has now accepted a joint proposal from Virgin Trains and Network Rail for a weekday and Sunday service. Initially, trains will only run at off-peak times.